eyes. You don't have to wake up, but open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Andrew, you getting these alerts?
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
Maybe Hope. And they're not happy about it?
No.
Shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Of course.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Cutting it close. Next patient's incoming and arterial spin still done. We need you at the front terminal.
They've got Gluskin out of his cell.
Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interface isn't talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Waylon Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
Jeez. No! No, not again! No, no! Fox!
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging planes.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
Sure, you need to exit the room, sir.
They only
need
categorical data.
Stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down!
Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Whalen Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Whalen Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Whalen. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
Open you up and show you. You wait right there.
Do it.
Join our therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always helpful to express yourself. You'll keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret.
No. You're one of those.
Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
What the fuck are you trying to do? Come back here!
Bad idea. get out of here through reception, and then Merc Tactical clean it up.
If they get here in time, we need help now. Can we get them on the radio? The National Guard could be here with it.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the person's out there, they've got signal, then the lights are on.
Merc off has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention.
I love him.
Come to me. Annabelle! Come to me.
Mine!
Get it out!
Just try!
No!
What do you see? Who am I? You idiot! There! Now you see!
Thank you. There's another one!
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not.
No!
Just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along.
Doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Thank you.
Some girls that ain't blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it.
We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on your head.
If we had a visitor, if we did, he could be our god.
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk.
We need a goat. There's reason here.
To bear our guilt, our gender. A gift for the groom.
Kill the rats!
He's here! Inside the walls! Kill him!
This idiot wants to die!
Emptiness inside.
Darling, you can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just, you know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, and I've made an honest woman of you, I promise I'll be a different man. A legacy to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I have to wait here. I know you must be as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Darling, this will help you relax. Try to bleed less.
No, no. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort.
No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the worn, delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go! Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly, but you've given up on love. You're not even worth straining up.
Oh, God.
Bleed for you. And I. You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think of the children.
Get back here!
When I was a boy, my mother often said to me, get married soon, how happy you will be. I... This sucks! Like all the others, don't deserve my children, don't you?
One more. I try, and I try. You all betray me. You can hang like the rest of them.
You're heavier than you look.
If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary. Hold still. God damn it, what are you? Oh, damn it, darling. No, you need to behave.
We could have been beautiful.
Check his pulse.
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah. What kind of sick fucking dude is this? He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
And not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
Back up! We need help! Paramedics!
to park.
How the fuck are you still alive?
Let's make a deal. You help me, I'll help you. God, I'm stuck like a pig. Help me up, please.
Fucking die! No one can know! No one!
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?